On February the 1st, 1991, Yellowknife-based Air Canada connector NWTR operated Canada's last passenger Lockheed Electra scheduled service. Combi Electra IJV operated the Yellowknife Copper Mine Cambridge return routing under the command of Captain John Sorenson and his crew, and this program will take you aboard the second-to-last final day of scheduled passenger Lockheed Electra services in Canada.